spending time outside is lots of fun, especially in the summer. The sun does lots of different things, such as provides us with sunlight, gives off infrared radiation, the heat which we feel, helps our bodies to make vitamin D, sends out ultraviolet radiation, UV rays, helps plants to grow, and makes people feel happy. Ultraviolet radiation, UV rays. We can't see or feel ultraviolet radiation, but too much exposure to UV rays can harm our skin and eyes. We need to protect our skin to stop us from getting sunburn. UV rays are higher in the spring and summer months in the middle of the day. Protective clothing. We can wear protective clothing to help protect our skin from UV rays. T-shirts and long-sleeve swimsuits provide good protection. Did you know that UV radiation can still get through some materials? You can test your material by putting your hand inside clothes. If you can still see your hand, then the material is not thick enough to keep the UV rays out. Take a look at these two pieces of material. Which do you think is best to wear in the sun? Wear a sun hat. A hat can provide shade, stopping UV rays reaching your face. By wearing a wide-brimmed hat, you can protect your face, ears, and neck. It's also a good way to help to protect your eyes. Take a look at these two hats. Which do you think has the best protection and why? Use sunglasses. Our eyes need protecting when out in the sun. When choosing a pair of sunglasses, make sure they have a UV rating to stop ultraviolet radiation damaging your eyes. Wearing a hat and sunglasses together will protect your eyes the most. Sit in the shade. Seek shade if you are outside in the sun during the strongest part of the day. You can find shade under trees or umbrellas, or you can sit indoors until the sun is not as intense. Can you find the shaded areas in this video clip? Stay hydrated. The sun gives off infrared radiation, which is the heat we feel in the summer months. Too much exposure to this can cause our bodies to overheat, which can cause us to become dehydrated or become very unwell with sunstroke. Keep yourself hydrated when you are out in the warm weather by drinking water regularly. Use sun cream. It is very important to always apply sun cream whenever you are outside during the summer months. It can come as a lotion, gel, or spray and will protect your skin by absorbing some of the UV radiation. The sun protection factor, SPF, is the sun cream's strength to prevent ultraviolet rays from damaging the skin. You should use a sun cream that is SPF 30 or higher. You should apply sun cream 20 minutes before heading outside. It is important to reapply your sun cream every 2 hours and after swimming. Take a look at these photos. Discuss if you think people are being safe in the sun. If they aren't being safe, can you suggest ways in which they can be? Why not take a look at our full range of sun safety resources on the Twinkl website?